لا لا لا
لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا
لا لا
لا لا
لا For coming to this workshop, I'm very overwhelmed and humbled by everyone coming. So Jazakallah khair. So I'm just gonna give a little introduction. I'm Jahidu. You know, these are my teammate. You know, we got Mahfuzul, Tariq, Mr. T, Z, and Rezwan. This is what calisthenics is about. It's about unity. You know, bringing people together, training together. So when I started calisthenics 4 years ago, I always had a dream. To go around the world and train calisthenics with people like you and especially Bar Brothers because it's very famous and very big, alhamdulillah. So again, very humbled, thank you. And also, before calisthenics, one thing gets us together is religion, is Islam. So remember that religion comes first. That's the beauty of brotherhood, of unity. It brings us together and then calisthenics. So in today's workshop, inshallah, we're gonna train together, compete together and have a good time together, inshallah. So I'm looking forward. Omar is gonna lead the warm up, and after that we're gonna start with some muscle ups, inshallah, and then pull ups, dips. Then we're gonna have competition, and the winner of the competition gets 500 dirham. Yeah, 500 dirham. Yeah, the winner gets 500 dirham.
Let's go.
Follow Omar. Let's get them. Let's get warm up. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Go.
Yeah. Come on, we're ready. We're getting ready.
Let's go! Yo, finish him, Jay! No. Let's go,
I'm gonna show you my full man technique. So the way I do my pull-ups, the way I do my muscle-ups and my dips. Everyone is very strong, mashallah, but with a little bit of technique and form, you could be champion, inshallah. So I'm gonna show you, lot, just watch and listen, and inshallah use it in your training. So we're gonna start off with dips. I'm gonna show you the proper form and technique for dips. So when you're doing dips, you don't want like this. So look, back not like this. You don't wanna go like this. This is bad for shoulders and elbows. When we do calisthenics dips, look like this, protracted, yes. Yeah? Make sure you're safe.
Okay,
and look, legs straight. Okay, look, like this. And when you're going down, don't go down like this. The whole body, yeah? Everything together. So look, bismillah. Yeah?
Push your
so half. Look, chest out, and then back to like this. Yeah, not like. This mess up shoulders, mess up chest. So make sure it's like this. And when you're going down, breathe in. And then push.
Hold on.
Yeah?
Okay.
Yeah. And then look easy.
Hey, push in for down.
That's the dips. So when we're doing pull-ups, a lot of people use their forearms. But you don't want to use your forearms. You want to use your lats. Your lats is bigger than your forearm. So when you're doing pull-ups, I do this grip. So like this, you engage your lats. Like this, you engage more forearm. So get used to like this. Yeah, so look, you want to do like this. Just shoulder width. You don't want too close. You don't want too wide. You just want shoulder width. Yeah, so look. And again, look. Yeah? Leg straight, look. Not like this. Not like this. The leg is like this, you engage your core. Yeah, look, core is strong. Yeah, like this. You look up and then engage your lats and then you go. Yeah? Again, look. And then what you could do, again, you could do 20, 30 easy. But when you do like this, 20, 30 is hard. Because your forearm, look, forearm, get big. Okay? So remember that. And now it's locked, not wide. Not close. You want shoulder width. With the muscle, you have to use your forearm. It's important. Legs straight. Toes out. Yeah. Core strong. Everything together. So look. Yeah. Look. Go up. Look at the bar. Up. And then.
Let's go. Hey.
Strong. Power. Then again. Look.
Up. Up.
Push. Yeah. That's it. And inshallah, use this in your game. Everyone, be strong. Inshallah. Yeah.
Did you do the God set?
But I don't call it God set because nothing's like Allah. Yes, I call it 51, 50, 100.
First one in the...
It's so hard.
Yeah, 50 pull-ups first, then one muscle-up, then 50 dips.
I see this video.
Unbroken, yeah? So yeah, so when you do thing, learn how to control yourself. Then add speed. It's a lot of practice, a lot of technique, a lot of breathing. Sabr, inshallah. We would work hard and inshallah it goes up. Yeah?
Let's go!
We take 5 minute break, then we have a competition.
Yo, we've got bananas. Yeah, record it.
That's your father. Father for the.
Yeah. No.
Thank you.
Your gift.
Thank you.
Baba, thank you, Baba.
Thank you.
Shukran.
This is your gift.
Thank you.
Shukran. Go on, just accept it, innit? Like, in masala.
Shukran.
Hey.
So we have 13 athletes. Only the 6 fastest is gonna go through to the quarterfinals.
Okay.
6. Okay. I'm gonna give you the set right now.
Yeah.
The set is 20 pull-ups.
Pull-up.
Clean. I'll show you the form. 30 push-ups.
13 pull-ups. Push-up.
30, yeah. 30 push-ups. 10 pull-ups.
10 pull-ups. 10 pull-ups.
25 dips.
15 dips.
5 muscle-ups.
5 muscle-ups.
The fastest and the cleanest. So me and my team, my brothers and Omar, we're going to judge and time.
And time.
So the first round.
Let's go.
First round of the knockouts, yeah. We have Ashraf and Mohammed.
Ready?
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Hey! Come on!
Go!
Clean!
Let's go, Mohammed! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Now is the second round of the knockouts, yeah? We have Zakaria.
Yes, Zakaria.
Yeah, against Ilyas.
Yes. Let's go.
Let's go.
5, 6, 7.
Let's go.
We have Akram.
Akram.
This is Yanj, yeah? Now it's time for the first round, yeah, of the knockout. So we have Ghassan versus Hassan.
Ghassan versus Hassan.
We have Yasin against Ali, yeah? So let's go, Bismillah.
Yasin, let's go, Ali.
Two more, 18, one more.
Let's go.
One more, last one. Let's go. It's the 6th round now, yeah? 6th round. We have Rashid and Mohammed. Yeah?
Let's go!
Yo, make sure he don't quit. Yeah, but don't let him carry on.
Yo, the last round of the knockouts, yeah? Abdullah versus Usman. Yeah?
Abdullah
versus Usman.
Bismillah.
Two. So now we got the 6 athletes that won the last round, okay? So we got Yasin, KT, Yasin.
Yeah! Let's go, Yasin.
We have Mohammed K.
Yeah. Yeah.
We have Ashraf.
Yes, Ashraf!
We have Rashid.
Yes, Rashid!
Yes, Rashid! Hey. He didn't give up.
Zakaria!
And we have Abdullah.
Yes, Abdullah. Who tied?
Right now, I'm gonna give you guys the set. 6 muscle ups, 6 straight bar dips, 6 pull ups.
I'm broken.
And
you can break.
You can break if you want. Yeah, you can break the muscle up, play smart.
Yeah.
The second exercise, 30 dips.
30 dips.
Clean. Then 20 pull ups. Clean. Then 15 dips. Clean. And then 10 pull ups. Clean. The fastest 2 gets through to the finals, inshallah.
Semi finals.
Semi finals.
Josh, well, let's go.
Hey, strong.
First of all, well done, mashallah, everyone did good. You know, they're 6 finalists. Well done. That was a very hard set. So, well done. But obviously, we only have 2 finalists.
So, third place?
Third place is Rashid.
Where's the finalist?
Yeah. Right now, I'm going to give you the set and then warm, you're going to take 10 minute rest and then we go. Yeah, 10 minutes good?
Yeah.
So we have Ashraf versus Zakaria, yeah?
Let's go.
The winner gets 500 dirham, £50, yeah? So let's get started.
Let's get them facing off, innit?
Face off, face off.
Let's go.
Look at each other, look at each other.
Face off.
Face off.
Face off.
Yes.
Hey.
Alright, ready?
Okay. Go, go. Josh. What? Let's go.
Let's go! Come on! Yeah!
Go. 30. 1, 2, 3.
Allah! Go.
That was a hard set, bro. That was a barbarian. So, round of applause for all. Who is it?
Josh, okay.
Nothing. Yes. So remember,
we are Muslim.
Yeah, we're not Muslim. So Islam comes first. Focus on your salah, you know, your deen,
and your family,
and your family friends, yes. And then calisthenics.
Yes.
And then we get strong.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you. It's a nice man. Yeah.
Battles.
Stay tuned.
You get me?